do like that. Oh, I love a good roundabout ornament. I'm enjoying this drive. I don't know, just taking it in, you know? I can see the sea, and you can't. I'm on the A165. There is the sea, I can see the sea. Can you see the sea? Definitely belong by the ocean. Jesus Christ. Right up to 100 kilometres an hour then. Do you know, it just runs away with you.
After 500 yards, cross the roundabout, second exit. Cross the roundabout, second exit.
Scarborough, 9 miles, Whitby, how do you like Whitby? Does anybody know what that yellow bike thing is? I've seen, Yorkshire, I've noticed it. A yellow bike, so spray painted yellow, randomly stuck places. Is it like an art installation that's not very good? Or is it, does it signify something? I don't know. Somebody tell me.
Thank you.
B&Q Scarborough. I've got to wait. There's an Arctic just round that corner. He's got to be tipped. Then it's me. I've got 10 spaces to drop here. Not necessarily 10 pallets, but it's taking up 10 spaces on the wagon. So yeah, I've put it on brake, see if I can get the other half hour in that way. I'm free and clear for the rest of the afternoon. Look here, I'll be all right if I get taken short, because I shall have something to wipe my backside on. Yes, we don't do Forest Derby fans. This is drop 6, and then I've got 2 more in Scarborough. Then if we can swing by Scunthorpe on the way back, just drop that one carton of coving off, we shall be empty. If not, that's coming back to the yard with me. Thought about going to the Truck Fest this weekend, but it's like this, there's no way I'm going. Big crap. It's like 6 degrees, something like that. 6 degrees and raining, and it's nearly May. Not on, is it? Right, I think I'll eat my Subway. I've just done my second to last drop. Got one last nugging to do before I can head home.
After 300 yards, turn left.
I had to wait quite a time at that last B&Q. Arctic took a while to tip. But I'm going town centre now. Downtown Scarborough on a Friday night. Do you know what? Some of the worst chips I ever had were from here, and some of the best chips I ever had were from here. The worst were Harry Ramsden's. They weren't even, come on, you get a buzz through there. They weren't even home cooked chips. No camera. Just had to clear that because it's blocking the junction. Unfortunately, he says there's no cameras. Apart from the one I'm filming now. Yeah, and they were that horrible, we took them back. And they were. I said, these aren't hand cut chips. He says, no, he said, the potato rumblers broke. I said, seriously? He said, yeah. I said, is it terminal? He said, well, it fell through the floor. Yeah, that's pretty terminal. That was the sign of Harry Ramsden's at the time. I don't even know if they're still going, you know. I know they were struggling. That's why. I said, look, mate, your oil's I said, it's one thing having chips that you've bought in. I said, it's another thing frying them in dirty oil. I said, they're horrible. And he couldn't argue with me. He didn't even look up from the till. He just gave me my money back. He knew. And then we went up the road, just round the corner from where I've turned out, and we had the best chips ever. Beauties, they were. Just a little corner chippy. God, you got to watch for people stepping out here. I thought you were going to walk out for a minute.
Ahead, keep right.
Alright. I quite like Scarborough for the same reasons. I quite like Blackpool because the architecture. And I know I'm going on about architecture again, but just look at the buildings, look at the detail. We don't build them like that anymore. We just don't. I mean, just look at the roof on that, the detail in it. Look, just look. I mean, it's just sublime. On my box. I haven't got you to the screen today. That's why you're slipping back.
After 300 yards, turn right.
Let these guys come across. What the yellow bikes were all about. It's the Tour de Yorkshire. Of course it is. I heard it on the radio, it just didn't click. Yes, Tour de Yorkshire. I've not come across it yet though. Thank God. Yes, just thought I'd share that with you. Thank you. Scunthorpe, Hull, Bridlington, Scarborough, done.